Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. As always, this is Jendy, and today I'm going to talk on how to make money through YouTube. And there are a few things that you should consider before you think of getting a YouTube channel so that they can pay you, because actually getting paid on a YouTube channel is not a hard thing, and also it's not a simple thing. So you have to have a few ideas or things that you should consider before you open a YouTube channel. One thing that I noted is that when you are a starter or you're starting a YouTube channel, you should not stop or resign on your job so that you can earn from YouTube, because YouTube takes time to grow. You're growing a community, you're growing an audience, and it takes time to create a definite audience so that you can start earning consistently on YouTube. So the first thing that you should consider when you are thinking of earning from YouTube, from your YouTube, is that you need to ask yourself, why am I opening a YouTube channel? Yes, you need to ask yourself, why are you opening a YouTube channel? Because if you don't have a clear message or the reason why you open a YouTube channel, you will be doing nothing. At the end of the day, you'll be going around a circle and you'll not be moving forward. And that entails coming up with a good topic, good content that you know that it will appease the audience, and people will love it, people will subscribe to your channel, people will watch, and people will keep on watching. And one thing I always say is that when you're thinking of the content that you're going to create for YouTube, you should create content that is shareable. That means a content that one will come and watch your video and watch another video, and on top of that, they will share with someone else. If you create content that is not shareable, that only means that one will be watching for a few seconds and then they will leave, never come back, and they will be bring no one else. But if you create content that is shareable, you are going to make a big audience within a short time as you can. Because if you create good content, I always tell my friends that you should create one content if you know that that content is marketable. If that content, you can make millions of content, but they are not worth anything. But if you make one content that is worth watching, it will bring you more impact than the tens of content that you can do. So one thing that you should consider is, why are you opening a YouTube channel? What's the kind of content that you are targeting? And number two, after you think of why you want to do it, then now you come to think, who is my target audience? You should define your target audience, because you need to know, whom am I making this video for? Because one, you can be making a video for children. Two, you can be making video for a certain age, a certain ethnic, a certain demographic. And if you define that demographic, you'll be able to know what kind of content you're going to create for those. I guess, and I bet that should be the first thing, because if you define your demographic, the people you're targeting, you'll be able to know the kind of content you're going to create for them, because different age groups, different levels require different kinds of content. So once you think about that, then you need to be creating good quality videos, because if you want to earn from YouTube, you need to have good quality videos. You can record them with your smartphone. There are good smartphones that record almost 4K quality and 1080 and other formats. But if you can, you can get yourself a good camera that can record good quality videos and do some good packaging so that people who come to watch will feel the quality in that video. More so, if you have a good content, you have a good packaging, you're going to have a good product. So one thing, you need to have a good camera for video shooting. Then you need to have a good editor, and then you need to make sure that the thing is good. Once you have created the content, now when you're coming to YouTube to upload on YouTube, you need to have a good title. That matters a lot, because if you create a catchy title, it will attract and it will pull people to your content, so that they will be tempted to see what is this, or this and that. And another thing is that you should create an appealing thumbnail, a thumbnail that will attract the eyes, because if you create a good thumbnail, people are going to see, they want to see what's in that video, so they are going to open the video. And if you created a good content, a good thumbnail, people are going to watch your video, like all of it, share with friends, and create more videos. Another thing is the search engine optimization. The search engine optimization is the SEOs. These are the things that make your video to be found anywhere in Google or any other search engine. Like you can put good tags, make a good thumbnail and the captions and whatever, you make them very good, so that when people search on YouTube or on Google, your video will be the first thing to be seen. So once you're done, you have a good video, you have a good title, good thumbnail, captions, and the things, now you're ready to go. The very first thing you need to do is open a YouTube channel. Open a YouTube channel is free. You just need to have a Google account, and then to be like in 30 seconds or 1 minute, you have your YouTube channel. And then once you are done opening your YouTube channel, you will need to make your YouTube appealing, your outlook, your YouTube appearance to look professional, so that if people see your channel, they'll be attracted to it because it looks professional. A good profile photo, a good cover photo that we will pull people, will attract people. And then once you're done doing that, you gotta go to upload section, you're going to upload your video, and you are going, maybe you're a starter. If you're a starter, you might be having 0 subscribers. And the first thing you need to do is that you need to share with your friends on WhatsApp, on Facebook, on other platforms that you are in, on your contacts, so that people can watch your videos. And don't forget to tell them to subscribe to your channel, because that's important. That's the importance of growing a community. Because if you are creating a community, you're going to have a few subscribers, so that in the next video, and tell them to click on the bell icon, so that whenever you upload a video, they will have the notification on their phones. So once you've done that, you gotta get to 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time hours. Yes, and the more you create content, the more you get closer to 4,000 watch time hours. And actually, the most important thing about this is that you are going to go through all the process that I have gone through, creating good content and making it consistency. Because like, if you upload one video and then upload another video for 2 months, people have already forgotten you, the search engine will have gone down, and the optimization. And you guys need to make, if you are really making YouTube to be your channel for making money, you need to have consistency. And this consistency is brought about by making a routine that if you're uploading a video on Saturday, make sure that every Saturday your video is right on time, no delays and no missing. So you should consider making a consistency routine in making your videos. If I'm uploading twice a week, I must clearly make that it's possible. And once you do that consistency, you need to create a video, an introduction video for new subscribers or new people or existing subscribers. You tell them what your channel is all about and why they should stick on your channel. So once you're done, you create videos that are longer. YouTube tend to love videos that are long. And one thing,
yeah, but YouTube
YouTube tend to love videos that are long. Videos that are more than 8 minutes long are videos that YouTube will love to refer to other people through the search engine optimization. So when you're creating content, make sure that you are creating content that are long enough that they will be referred to other by through search engine optimization and the like. So once you are done with the 1,000 subscribers, it depends on your speed, on your content, and on how active you are. Because there are people who get to 1,000 subscribers within the day. It depends on your status or your name, or if a celeb opens a YouTube channel today, maybe it would get up to 100k subscribers today, and 4,000 watch time hours today, and boom, they're monetized within maybe the next few days. And once you're done getting to 4,000 watch time hours and 1,000 subscribers, YouTube is going to direct you to open an AdSense account. An AdSense account is where you will see all your revenues ready for withdrawal and the like. So once you're done that, that's not the end. You need to keep on working hard so that you can make constant and gradual income generation. So you need to come up with new ways on marketing your videos, and by that you're going to make good amount of money. So without wasting time, I think that I have mentioned things that you should consider when thinking of creating a YouTube channel. And if you want to earn from YouTube channel, you need to follow those things, and you need to think outside the box so that you can make content that people are loving, people are watching. You should, when you're defining your niche, that's the most important thing, because you know what your niche loves. And thank you guys for watching. Till next time, love you guys.